Let me fucking hear you! You do like heavy metal, don't you?
Oh yeah!
Well, then I have a question for you.
Oh, yeah.
What's my name? What's my name? What's my name? The Ripper!
You're in for a surprise. You're in for the shot. When there's darkness, it fall. When you least expect me, and you turn your back. I'm
Thank you.
starting to burn. I think playing on the smaller stage tonight is harder than the big stages.
Yeah! Fuck, Seth.
You don't mind if we slow it down for a second, all right?
No!
And if you're upset with that, it's time to leave. Because this is fucking metal right here. We're going to do a song that I did with Judas Priest, that we changed it from the original version and we slowed it down, that they had changed from the original version that was slowed down. So we went back to slowing it down. And you can help me out with the title. It's called Diamonds! 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 And rust! Yoshi. I'll tell you, what a tour. KK's Priest and Accept. How about that for a tour, huh? I know there's a lot of tours going on out there all over the place, but this is a heavy fucking metal tour right here. This is a heavy fucking metal tour right here! I'm gonna send this one out to the Accept guys. We're having so much fun. I love watching them every night. I love hanging out with them. They're just, it's just a great tour. So I'm gonna send this one out to the guys and their crew and our crew. I'm going to send this one out to the people here. They've been fantastic at this place. But I also especially want to send it out to you right there. All of you right there. You are heavy metal warriors, right? Yeah. Hey, are you heavy metal warriors? Yeah. We're all the Hell Patrol. Sing now, you're warming up, right?
just getting started.
You look good.
Yeah, you too.
You look good. I'll tell you, we need you to sing. I need a lot of singing on this next one. I would rather have it on Sermons of the Sinner with a hard one. You could sing on that, but I'll let you off the hook. And we'll do it on this one. It's called The Green Manalishi with the True Pro Crowd. Some noise. Everybody out here, make some noise. You guys are great. Listen, we're gonna slow it down again, and this one's pretty fucking cool because Judas Priest never played this song live. never played it live, and KK's like, man, I want to do it, and I put this song in the set as quick as I possibly could, so he deserves to play this and this solo in this song, so will you help us sing it?
Yeah!
You're going to know what it is. Will you help us sing it?
Yeah!
Will you help us sing it?
Yeah!
This is called Before the Dawn. This question, but do we have any lawbreakers out here? Somebody's lying. Do we have any lawbreakers out here? Everybody break in! No!
Power.
Oh. We're going to go back to 1977 right here.
How old were you in 77?
I didn't exist.
I know Gary and
didn't exist.
Phil's going to like this one here. I always wanted to do this song and I never did it. So I went to KK this time and said, now I want to do a song. And here it is in the set list. So one of my favorites to do every night. And there's a reason why I like to do it. You know, people call him KK. They call him KK Downing. That's not, we got a new name for him. And this is what we all should call him. We should call him Mr. Sinner. Everybody!
Tell you, acapella, you guys are good. Okay, that's enough. I've never had to say stop before, ever. Because, you know, some of these crowds are all tired. They got, you know. I'll tell you, let's see how loud you can get right here.
Oh, shit.
Yeah!